to Northview Middle School,
home of the Falcons.
Today we are going to talk to you a little bit about our school and what makes today,
like every day, a great day to be a Falcon.
At Northview, we follow a modified drop-through schedule. Every student has 8 classes in their schedule.
On Monday, you will attend all of your classes for about 42 minutes. This gives you a chance to start off your week by touching base with all of your teachers. We call this traditional schedule day a Falcon Day.
For the remainder of the week, we run a drop-two schedule. You will only attend 6 of your classes each day for about 52 minutes. Drop-two days always start with an advisory period. For those of you who haven't had advisory, it's kind of like a homeroom, or maybe you remember morning meeting from elementary school. Advisory is a place for bonding and team building. It is also a place to touch base on your academic progress once a week and keep up with grade level updates.
On Tuesdays after advisory, you will attend periods 1 through 6. Periods 7 and 8 are dropped until the next day. Wednesdays start off with periods 7 and 8. A new schedule rotation begins and you will attend periods 1 through 4. Thursdays start with periods 5 through 8. Then the final schedule rotation begins, ending the day with periods 1 and 2. And on Fridays, we bring our drop 2 cycle to a close with periods 3 through 8. Over the course of the week, you will attend each class 4 times, 1 Falcon period and 3 drop 2 periods.
Hi, I'm Ms. Levenhagen, and I'm the secretary here at Northfield.
Hey, incoming 6th graders, this is Mr. Pellich, the principal of Northview. We are beyond excited to have you joining us next year, and we look forward to meeting you.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Brannigan. I'm an assistant principal at Northview Middle School, and I will be your 6th grade administrator. Make sure you look me up if you ever need anything.
Hi, welcome to Northview. My name is Ms. White, and I'm the registrar, and I handle enrollments and attendance. See you guys soon.
Hi, I'm Officer Robinson, Northview School Resource Officer.
Hey Falcons, my name is Miss Henry and I am the school counselor for all of the 8th grade and half of the 6th grade. I can't wait to meet you really soon.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Dodson and I am one of the school counselors at Northview. For the 2020-21 school year, I'll be working with half of 6th graders and all 7th graders, and I am really, really looking forward to meeting you.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Boyd, and I am the school social worker. Welcome to Northview.
Hi, I'm Nurse Katie, and this is the Health Center here at Northview.
Hi Falcons, my name's Ms. Paul. I run the bookstore here at Northview.
Hey future Falcons, I'm Mr. Ramirez and I am one of the assistant principals and athletic director here at Northview Middle School.
Hey, future Falcons, we're glad you're joining us here at Northview.
We're going to give you a tour of your future school.
This is the auditorium. This is where we hold our musical performances and our school-wide convocations.
Then if you continue past the auditorium, you'll find the band and orchestra classrooms. This is Northview's Media Center. In addition to housing our library collection, there are computers and workspaces for all students to use.
And you can come down here during the lunch periods or during your reading class, or any other time your teacher gives you a pass out.
This is the 8th grade hall. It's also home to the 7th grade science classrooms and the coding classroom.
7th grade hall. It's also home to the world language classrooms.
This is the 6th grade hallway, home of the bookstore and the art classrooms, and many more.
This is the exploratory hallway. It's home to multi-grade level classes, the choir classroom, the music tech computer lab, and other exploratory classes.
This is the cafeteria. You pick up your breakfast here. The breakfast is only eaten in classrooms. This is also where we have lunch each day.
At Northview, we have two gymnasiums, the main gym and the small gym. Athletic events and PE classes take place here. Hopefully, now you'll be able to find your way around just a little bit better.
If you ever get lost, just ask for directions.
We're all happy to help.
Welcome to Northview, future Falcons. Believe it or not, sixth grade is right around the corner. So today we are going to talk about some things you can expect in your first year of middle school at Northview. You will be one of about 275 students in your sixth grade class. Each student at Northview has 8 different classes each semester, plus an advisory period. So advisory is where you're going to start most of your days each morning. And it is kind of like a homeroom where you will get to know other students and talk about a variety of topics each week and do lots of different activities. Many students end up viewing their advisory teacher as one of their go-to people at Northview if they ever need anything. Here, you can see a list of all the required classes in a typical sixth grade schedule. You will have your core classes that include math, science,
language and literature, or English, and individuals and societies, or social studies. And you will be in these core classes for both semesters of the school year, so the full school year. And for sixth graders, language and literature will take up two full periods in your schedule. The rest of your classes include music. You can pick from band, orchestra, or choir. You'll have exploring world language, pre-AVID, innovation exploration, physical education, or PE, and advisory. Exploring world language is a new class for sixth graders next year. In this class, you will get to learn about both French and Spanish, and you will learn a little bit about how to speak both languages, as well as a lot about the different cultures. This will be a one semester class, and at the end of sixth grade, you will get to choose either French or Spanish to continue learning in seventh and eighth grade.
Innovation exploration is another one semester class that our sixth graders will take. This class serves as an introduction to our Project Lead the Way classes, which are STEM classes. That's science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Innovation exploration is a one semester class, and students do project-based learning to learn how these different branches of STEM work together to make our world safer. And it's a great way for our students to see what other Project Lead the Way classes they may be interested in taking later on in middle school. The next class that our sixth graders will take is called Pre-AVID. Pre-AVID is a class that is one semester long, which means half of the year. Students will learn the importance of organization and how that will help them to be successful middle school students. They'll also do some different skill building with critical reading, note-taking, higher-level thinking, and even public speaking skills. The whole goal with AVID is to help students become a better version of themselves and be successful in all of their classes. After sixth grade pre-AVID, students will be given the opportunity to apply to be in regular AVID during their seventh and eighth grade years at middle school.
Each sixth grader will choose one performing arts class to participate in for the full year. The classes you can choose between are choir, orchestra, or band. If you are someone who enjoys singing, choir may be the music class for you. No previous experience is required. The Northview Choir welcomes students from all different musical backgrounds. In choir class, you will begin to learn a variety of new skills, including how to read music and to sing by sight reading. Additionally, the choir will have at least three required evening performances. Joining the Northview Orchestra is another option for your sixth grade music class. The instruments you can choose from in orchestra include the violin, the viola, the cello, or the string bass. And the orchestra will also have two required sixth grade performances outside of regular class time. Your final option for music is the Northview Band. The instruments you can choose from in band include the flute, the oboe, the bassoon, the clarinet, the bass clarinet, the trumpet, the French horn, the trombone, the baritone, or the tuba. Just like choir and orchestra, the Northview Band also has a couple required performances outside of regular class time. In order to help you choose which music class is right for you, you can go to the MSDWT music website. Here, the middle school music teachers have added videos and information on their classes, different instruments, and how to choose the right fit for you. We definitely recommend you check all of that information out as you are deciding which class to take or which instrument to play. Once you have made your decision, it is very important that you register for your music class on this same website. The link to do so is included on this slide in both English and Spanish versions. So if you just click where it says click here, you can go ahead and register for this class once you've made your music decision. And in order for your counselors to make you a complete schedule, this form will need to be submitted.
One of the things we get lots of questions about is lockers. We know it can be stressful to think about remembering that combination and learning how to work a locker. We want you to know that it's not something to worry about, that you will figure it out. Every year, we have lots of adults in the sixth grade hall at the beginning of the year to help you learn how to use that locker. We will assign a locker and a combination to you right at the beginning of the year, and we want to help you. At any point, if you're having a problem with your locker, if for some reason it's not opening or you think it's broken, just always let a teacher know, and we want to help you. Your teachers can even open your locker with a key if you're in a bind. The one thing we really want you to know, though, is it's really important not to share your locker combination with anyone, not even your best friend. You don't want there to be any chance that somebody who you don't want to have your locker combination has it. So just keep that safe and keep that personal information. One thing that's really cool about middle school is all of the opportunities that you're going to have to get involved in our school. We hope that every single one of you will get involved in some aspect of our school that's outside of going to classes. So that means sports, clubs, or other activities. One thing that you need to know is that we will track your GPA, and that is your grade point average. You need a 2.0 GPA or higher to participate in fun clubs, sports, and other activities. A GPA basically means that this is the average of all of your grades for your classes. So a 4.0 means an A, a 3.0 means a B average, a 2.0 is a C average, a 1.0 is a D average, and below that would be in the F range. So basically a 2.0 says that on average you have C's and higher in your classes. Students who have a 2.0 or better can be involved in lots of different things, including Academic Pursuit, which is a really cool academic team, Robotics Club, the News Crew, which creates our Northview Student News, which is a really awesome production, Spring Musical. This year we did Frozen Junior, and if you got to come see that, it was a really awesome play, Artistically Talented, which is a club for art, Girl Talk, Girls Who Code, and lots of other cool clubs and activities.
Drop 2 days here at Northview include watching NV Student News, a student-created broadcast during our lunch block.
Student News is created during advisory by a group of 7th and 8th graders who applied to join this amazing program.
You can access Student News anytime from anywhere by visiting our YouTube channel.
And to stay updated on everything Northview, you can follow us at NV Student News on Instagram and Twitter.
Here at Northview, we have 3 athletic seasons and a total of 19 athletic teams.
7th and 8th graders are eligible for all sports.
Those 6th graders aren't eligible for most sports, they still have opportunities to play each season. We have intramural bowling,
basketball,
and soccer
that are open to all students in all grades.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Sports are also a really cool thing that's going to be a little different from elementary school. At Northview Middle School, there are several sports that you can participate in as a sixth grader. In the fall, cross country, which is running, tennis for boys, and soccer are your options. In the winter, wrestling is available to you. And in spring, you can run track or girls can play tennis. You need to know, again, you have to have that 2.0 GPA or higher, and you need a physical form that has been completed by your doctor dated after April 1st in order to participate. There are other sports offered at Northview, but those sports will be available to you starting in 7th grade.
Spell Bowl is an academic club that practices spelling a set list of words and competes against other schools in the state. It's a lot like a spelling bee, but instead of reciting the words, you write them down.
It lasts approximately 2 months, and Northview has been fortunate enough to win several years in a row, and it's available for 6th through 8th graders.
Artistically Talented is a township-wide art program that recognizes potential and strengthens artistic ability. They meet weekly and work on themed art projects. They take field trips to art museums, art studios, and other cool locations around Indy. This club is open to all grade levels, but you must apply and be accepted to participate.
Robotics is a STEM club that allows students to build and operate robots. This will allow them to develop programming, engineering, and problem-solving skills.
This club meets weekly and participates to 3 to 4 competitions throughout the year.
Sponsored by Girls Inc., Girls Club encourages young women to be strong, smart, and bold.
Through discussion and activities, girls learn to be more confident, discover their inner strengths and inner beauty, explore career possibilities, and plan for the future.
It is open to girls in all grades, and meetings take place Thursdays after school.
Think of Jeopardy with teams. This is an academic group that meets after school on Wednesdays from October to February. Each grade level has a team of 10 to 15 players that competes against other county schools.
Be the first in your team to buzz in and answer correctly. This club is for kids with high energy and high GPAs. This club is open from 6th through 8th grade.
A club that is new to Northview and is open to students in all grades is Best Buddies. Best Buddies is an organization dedicated to fostering one-on-one friendships between students with developmental disabilities and their typical peers. Students can apply to be peer buddies where they are matched with a student with an intellectual or developmental disability and foster a friendship with that student. Or they can choose to be an associate member and attend all club events just to have a good time.
The transition to middle school is a big one. Changing classes, having 8 different teachers, and being responsible for getting where you need to go on time can be hard to get the hang of. There's a few things that we want to talk to you about to help you get prepared and to help wrap your mind around what it means to be a middle school student. The first thing, and maybe the biggest thing, is organization. When you have all these different classrooms you're going to and 8 different teachers with 8 sets of expectations, you have to keep yourself organized so that you're getting things turned in on time and you know what you need to do. A few things to keep in mind. The first one is your agenda. Agenda books are huge because we don't expect you to remember every single assignment and every test or quiz that's coming up. That's why we write them in our agenda book. We check it off when we're done with it, and it just helps us keep on track of all the different things that are going on. In addition, your binder is going to be huge. So this is where you're going to organize papers, notes, homework for all of your 8 different classes. This is where we are going to ask you to keep it organized every day. If we just kind of stick papers wherever, it gets to be a big mess and we can't find what we need. So keeping that binder organized, maybe setting aside time every week to reorganize it, that's something we always encourage you to do. Finally, your locker. It's important that when you stop at your locker between classes, you can do so quickly. And so keeping your organized locker so you know where stuff is gonna be huge. Time management is a major issue too. With all these different classes and everything to keep track of, you have to figure out how you're going to get your work done and plan your days. It can be easy to lose track of your time and get behind in your assignments or behind in studying. But planning out your time, again, going back to that agenda book, it's gonna be huge. Study habits are a big deal too. And with all these different teachers, it's not like you're gonna have one teacher reminding you everything you need to study for. So thinking about how you study for a test and taking time and setting aside time to study for tests and quizzes is gonna be something really helpful too.
Hey, future Falcons. Just a little word of advice. I would say the biggest thing for middle school is to stay organized. Personally, I think it's really helpful if you can stay organized and keep track of all your schoolwork and your assignments, and I think you'll be the most successful if you stay organized. So by staying organized, you can use Homework Hotline, which is a website that Northview created, and it's for all the teachers and all the students so that you can keep track of all your work and all your assignments that is on there. You can also use your assignment notebook, which every student gets at the beginning of the year, and you can just write down all your assignments and their dates so you know when they're due, and those are pretty helpful things that you can use to stay organized.
Hey, incoming Northview students, my advice tip for you is to be organized and keep track of your stuff and be on top of things, and that's easier when you're organized. I also advise that you should be in school activities like basketball like me and do extracurricular things after school or before school because it's really fun and I think that you'll like it.
Hi, future sixth graders. I am a student ambassador for Northview and I'm here to give you a few tips about middle school and things that could help you. So I have a couple things for organization, and yeah. So first is worksheets and like homework and stuff. I split it into two, where my advisory and my first through fourth classes have one folder, and then my 5 through 8 classes have another folder. So it's split into two, so you don't have to worry about having individual folders or like all one big one, like that's too much. So also when you get your assignment notebook, which I have right here, it really honestly helps. I write down all my homework and then when I'm done, I scratch it out and it really does help me. So use it. Besides that, I like to go fast. I don't run, but I like to keep like, I like to go speed walking so I get the class first, but don't go slow, but keep a good walking pace. What else? Sometimes when classes aren't the most exciting, I like think about good things about the class and I try and stay focused no matter how boring I might think it is. So use your own type of patience to get through the class so you don't lose focus. In the lunchroom and in middle school itself, people always think there are social groups. Well, yes, there are, but not like the nerds and the popular kids. Some students might go into certain groups and they might be friends with certain kids, but there's no actual like popular kids. It's not a thing. So hopefully this was helpful and can't wait to see you at Northview.
The best advice I could give for incoming fifth graders is to be as excited as possible, because it really does get fun, even if it may seem scary at first.
Earlier in this presentation, you heard from Miss Henry, and I am Mrs. Dodson, and we are the two school counselors at Northview Middle School. We both work with sixth grade students, and we are really, really excited to meet you. We want to talk to you just a little bit about how we can help you during your sixth grade year, because we know that school counselors aren't really a thing at our Washington Township Elementary schools. So a little bit about how we're going to help you during sixth grade. The first thing is curriculum. So during certain times during the year, you may see us in your classes doing lessons on different topics. It might be about career exploration. It may be about bullying prevention or other things that are going to help you to be great students. We also help students with individual planning. So we might help them set goals or even think about planning for going to college or different careers. What we spend a lot of our time doing, though, is what we call responsive services. And that's basically working individually with students or sometimes in groups with students to help them to be better people and to help them to be the best students they can be. So we will share with you at the beginning of the year a way on the Northview website where you can even request an appointment with us if there's something comes up that you want to talk to us about or if you need help. We also talk to parents, teachers, and other people around the school building a lot to make sure that you are having the best year that you can. Finally, we do scheduling. So if you ever have a problem with your schedule or there's a certain class that you want to be in, you can always reach out to your school counselor about that too. We hope all this information has you feeling ready and prepared for sixth grade at Northview Middle School. But we know that some of you still may have some questions. So we have an opportunity coming up that we want to tell you about. On Thursday, May 14th at 7 o'clock p.m., the Northview school counselors will be on Zoom to talk to you and see what questions you have. We would love to meet with you. We would love for you to see our faces and to see yours and to just help you feel a little bit more prepared for that transition to middle school coming up in a couple of months. We have the meeting ID and the password listed on the slide. This information will also be on our social media and on the Northview website. But we cannot wait to see you on Zoom on Thursday, May 14th at 7 p.m.
There's so much to see and do here at Northview.
We couldn't include it all here,
but we hope you enjoy getting to know your new school just a little bit better.
We can't wait to welcome you to our Falcon family.
See you soon.
Today!